I can hear that long black train. I already bought my ticket. I'm going down in flames, down in flames,
down in flames,
down in flames,
down in flames.
I've already bought my ticket. I'm going down in flames, down in flames. I'm going down in flames.
Another song on there that I love, Down in Flames, and that one had to be a fun one to write and record.
It was a lot of fun. There was a guy named Gordy who came up with a line on that I just loved. We were working on that song, and I had the beginning of it. For about two years, I had this first line of the song, and I thought, no one's going to think this is a song to put on a record. It's too ridiculous, but I had, Kennedy got it in Lincoln, Caesar got it in the back, somebody told me Hank Williams died in his Cadillac, and we took off from there, and we got it down to, you know, James Dean and Marilyn, and then we had Elvis, and I said, well, how are we going to write about how Elvis died? And we had Elvis died, and we just got stopped, and we were going, Elvis died, Elvis died, and finally he looked at me, and we went, Elvis died, and he chimed in, and he goes, or did he?
Yeah.
I like that. It's kind of, that song reminds me kind of those, you know, it's got the background and the band going, doing that bop, bop, oh, bop, bop, kind of like the Jordanaires.
Sure.
And I'm a fan of that. You know, it's like, I love, if you listen to the record, you'll hear, I think my influences are never far. It's like, you can hear, I like the Jordanaires. I like those early Elvis movies, soundtrack stuff like Don't Break My Heart.
Oh, yeah.
Don't Break My Heart reminds me like of an Elvis soundtrack.
Someday.
He's been inducted into the Musicians Hall of Fame and Museum.
And heard in the cult classic Pulp Fiction.
He is guitar legend Dick Dale. And he's coming to the Nashville Palace Friday, May 27th at 8 p.m. Doors opening at 7 p.m. For more information, go to MoneyRootsMusic.com. Also, come meet some of the team from WXNA 101.5 FM Nashville. And don't miss your chance to see guitar legend Dick Dale live in Nashville. This is Jam and James Riley. We just heard Don't Break My Heart from our guest, Chris Isaak. He talked about that tune reminding him of something you may have heard from one of the classic Elvis movies in the 60s. Now we're talking about his latest release, First Comes the Night. Now tell us about the inspiration behind another great tune from this project titled Running Down the Road.
Running Down the Road is, you listen to that, it's like if you don't think I listen to Jerry Lee, listen to Running Down the Road. I mean, it's, you know, my piano player kind of paying homage, or as in English we say, ripping off Jerry Lee.
There you go. Oh, man. I'm good friends with Linda Gail Lewis, and she reminded me of you doing a duet with Jerry Lee on the Last Man Standing DVD. But I'm sure that was that a little intimidating?
Oh, completely. I mean, completely, because he's a legend, and also because we had to go in and they were filming us. And they said, Jerry's got a lot to do this day. We're not going to rehearse. We're just going to record live in front of an audience, film it, and record it for a record.
Yeah.
And you better get it right. And so I did. But I have to say, I mean, all kidding aside, if somebody said to me, you can have any musician in the world to just sit and listen to them play for an hour, anything they want to play by themselves, it would be Jerry Lee. My hat goes off. I mean, anything Jerry Lee Lewis plays on the piano and sings, I just have always found him, he just really has my number. He gets me. I mean, he sings with such a unique style of his own. And then his piano playing, I'm a guitar player, and yet I play on guitar, and there's things that I play on guitar that are totally ripped off from Jerry Lee Lewis, like a rhythm feel. You know, he's got a rhythm feel that I just go, nobody else does that rhythm feel. I love that. And in fact, this song, Running Down the Road, it has a little riff in there. It's a Jerry Lee Lewis kind of a feel, riff, you know. I mean, it's like he's a legend to me.
I said I'd stay, and darling, how I tried. I know I made some promises I didn't keep them. It broke my heart to see my baby cry. So open up this engine, let it take me to somewhere that I've never been before. I can't stand to see your poor heart breaking, and you can't stand to hear my life no more. Baby.
Stand here, my
Running Down the Road. That's our guest, Chris Isaak, right here on the Rockabilly N Blues Radio Hour. Well, I'm excited to see you in Nashville at the Grand Ole Opry as part of Nashville Boogie coming up. A lot of buzz about that.
I love band. You know, we played Nashville for a while. I remember the first time I played the Ryman, I was all excited, and I called my older brother and I said, "I'm playing the Ryman. Come out and sing a duet with me." And he, because we just wanted the treat of being on that stage. And so at that time, we went out and we sang an old Stonewall Jackson tune. Don't be angry with me, darling, if I fail to understand all your little whims and wishes all the time. The beautiful song, and he kills it. So my brother and I came out and we did it on harmony, and we were just having fun. It was for us that we were singing and playing for us and having a ball, and the audience just happened to be there. And the next day, I'm walking around Nashville, and I feel this hand on my shoulder, and they're like a hand like a, felt like a pro wrestler, a huge hand. And I turn around and Stonewall Jackson, and he says, "Hey, I heard you did a real nice job on my song."
Wow, that's so cool.
You know, it's a small town, you know what I mean?
Sure, absolutely. Well, man, do you have, before I let you go, is there a rockabilly request you have for the show?
Let me think if I, yeah, you know, there's a song by Jerry Lee, "Can You Play a Guitar, Billy Boy, Billy Boy," you know that song?
Oh, yeah.
"Can you play a guitar, John Billy?" "I can play my guitar on a stage or in my car, but I'm a young boy and I can't leave my mother." I never hear anybody play it, so I'd ask for that really obscure one.
Well, there you go.
If you can find it and play it.
Well, I'm going to do some digging. Well, Chris,
if you can't find that, I'd say pick the Jerry Lee, your choice.
There you go. Well, I'll have an alternate on hand there. Well, buddy, I appreciate the time, and we'll see you here coming up at Nashville Boogie.
Thanks, man.
All right,
can't wait to be there.
See you now.
Ciao.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Rock and roll, I can even do the stroll, but I'm a young cat and I can't leave my mother. Yes, I can play my guitar on the stage or in a car, but I'm a young cat, I can't beat my mother. Now let's go!
You can drive a fancy car, take your jet around the country, just step out and there you are. What good's it do if it's only you? You can testify to Congress and the papers call you saint. Your reflection in the bedroom tells you that you know you ain't. What good's it do if it's only you?